Which is good. One minute remaining. 1 minute. Cody Miller for two. The Lady Huskies will come out on stage and the boys at 7:30. Come support the Huskies and get our dedicated seniors an outstanding send off. See you back here Friday night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, Husky Nation. Edmond Public Schools is proud to welcome you to the Siberian Gym on the beautiful campus of Edmond North High School for tonight's Pink Out Breast Cancer Awareness Night contest between the visiting Wildcats of Piedmont and your two-time defending 6A state champion, Edmond North Husky. Before we start, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to take a second to recognize one of our own for an outstanding accomplishment. Tonight, we would like to recognize our very own Husky head coach, Scott Norris. Coach Norris was selected by the National Federation of State High School Associations as both the Oklahoma and Section 6 Boys Basketball Coach of the Year. Coach Norris is one of only 41 in the country that was honored with this award. From the OSSAA and your Husky family, congratulations to Coach Scott Norris! Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to present tonight's starting lineups. Introducing first the visiting Wildcats from Piedmont. Starting at guard, number 3, a 6'1" junior, Walker Kennedy. Starting at guard, number 5, a 6'2" senior, Connor Beard. Starting at guard, number 13, a 6'2" senior, Cam Hammerhard. Starting at guard, number 22, a 6'2" senior, Ethan Holliday. And starting at forward, number 35, 6'4" junior, Bryce McConnell. And the Wildcats are coached by Brandon Jackson, assisted by Ryan Beal and Logan LaRue. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the video board.
Thank you.
you all have. TTCU offers you a cashback credit card. Pay yourself more at TTC. Federal Credit Union.
Thank you.
Fitzgerald Bridge for Huskies.
Yeah.
Mark that turn the ball to get the second period. His first, team first. This one back, number two, shooting two. Thank you. 2.
Thank you. the win. What a comeback. We are so proud of their perseverance and dedication to this sport. Your 2023-2024 state champions are, starting with our seniors, Abby Randall, Katie Harris, Ellie Lawler, Emma Russell, Amber Simon, Kaylin Eddyfield, Lexi Morgan, Maddie Freeburn, Nehemiah Mitchell, Rachel Poesny, Miss Daniel Weddle, and our juniors, Abby Weaver, Ashlyn Lax, Jolie Middlebrook, Jolie Harwell, Reagan Land, and our sophomores, McGuire Petrick, Savannah Gordon, Taylor Wilson, and our freshmen, Elle Lance, Elle Rhodes, Harmony Ray, Kate Schrader, Ridley Rosnick, and Lily Gunny, who is our state champions!
Baskets for Balto, here we go. Half court shot, make it, win a t-shirt. Thank you. From Unity-Purdue. Husky basketball on the possession arrow. Second time out, come on out to the door. Travel for two. Good for two. Thank you. number two, Deontay Trammell, his first, keeper. Weaver from Warlick for the Huskies. Thank you. White for two. Deontay Trimble, nine for two. Piedmont will have possession of the basketball to begin the fourth shoot two. First is good. Thank you. Number three, Walter Kennedy, his first, team second, count the basket for Van Buren, who stands in line shooting one. Jake Weaver is first. Team second. His beard at the line, shooting two. First is good. More for Noble for the Huskies. Carter and May in for the Wildcats. And you're in the lane for two. Mitchell and Gomez in for the Huskies. Shoe and Kramer. Smith for Cravens for the Huskies. Good for three.